Today, science and engineering is a very hot field for all students. Our faculty are state-of-the-art researchers. That puts our students right at the cutting edge of all the science and engineering and computer science in the industry today.
I've always been interested in the sciences ever since middle school and high school. So being able to come to UMKC where the professors are so passionate about the sciences that they're studying here, it was an amazing opportunity.
Kansas City is an awesome place for students and anyone looking for a college because UMKC, it's right here in the heart of Kansas City. You get kind of the best of both worlds.
The School of Science and Engineering here at UMKC really attracted me because of the beautiful campus, the great teachers, and also the top-notch facilities.
The Plaster Center is an amazing facility and an asset for our students and faculty. It has a variety of state-of-the-art research equipment, as well as a fabrication space, 3D printing space, and augmented reality, virtual reality space for our students to use at their leisure.
I have a strong passion for computer science because ever since I came to America at just 12 years old, I never really knew English and I couldn't really connect with anyone. And a computer really helped me with that because I could interact with a lot of different people. I could also translate different things that I needed to.
All of the engineering and computer science courses are ABET accredited. That is a reflection of the quality of the education and the content that is in each of those degrees. We actually use adjuncts from the different companies here in town to give them that practical education. So they get what I call the ivory tower from the researchers and the real life experiences from those individuals from the companies.
Every staff member or professor here has a multitude of connections to not only labs at UMKC, but the labs that are nearby UMKC, such as MRI Global or Stowers Institute.
I love coding, but I do struggle with the mathematics portion of it. So I worried about that coming to UMKC, but the teachers, they give you resources, you can talk to them about it. It's been so helpful.
Kansas City is an amazing place for our students at SSE. It is number one in computer scientists and engineers per capita in the entire United States.
Living on campus especially, or just in the general area of the campus, you're surrounded by resources. There's a multitude of places where you can find jobs, internships, places to study.
The School of Science and Engineering provides the type of education that will allow these students to have real, credible jobs that are making a difference in the world.
Thank you.